Hello everyone. In one pass, public opportunity pairs take most of the time loading and step out, still loading, which usually take 2 minutes maximum. This is too much slow because we are passing this list of as model to this public opportunity view. All list we are passing here. That's the reason it is taking too much time. All list is inside this browser. Like if I click this number 5 page, you can see. So this all this data capture all the memory in this computer. It is not quite good for performance, I think. Here SAS option will work quickly because all data present in this browser. Okay, I want to improve the performance. I will comment this piece of code. This piece of code I will convert to a JSON object here, this class, this method. And I will get this JSON result inside this boot grid AJAX request, and I don't need this one, this line. Showing, and this boot grid is loading because we are in this boot grid. Pass this 3 value, current page, total row count, and SAS. Here is the value. Okay. African. You can see this fast pace. This code only the first 10 element will show. Here all the data is not present in the browser. Like if I click paste 2, it will come here, and again it will retrieve the second page data and so on. Last page. So quickly it will work. And for search button, the minimum character I'll set 2 characters. So if I click, and it will execute after 3 seconds. 1, 2, 3. Piece of code is make this space more faster. Again, you can see public opportunity page. Again, public opportunity page loading so quickly it will pop up. Again, 5 page. Last page, okay. Last page, result of search. Can show the search layer. So I can make a comment. I'm going to delete this. Same thing I have done for this page data system. Define, then create. Quickly it happened to this grid.